Thank you, Pratik. The great moment in my life. Dear friend, namaste to all of you on this change of guard 2020-21 CRADAI MCHI. At the outset, I wish to thank outgoing President Mr. Nayan Shah and the Managing Committee member of CRADAI MCHI 2018-2020 for the excellent work, stability, guidance during the last 2 years. They have led us during this trying time. I welcome our Chief Guest, Shri Eknath Shinde Sahib, Honorable Minister for Urban Development, and Guest of Honor, Dr. Jitendra Ahwad Sahib, Honorable Minister for Housing, Government of Maharashtra, for their gracious presence at this change of guard ceremony. The support of government, both at state and central, has been crucial to manage our business in this challenging time. Warm welcome to our panelists, Mr. S.V.R. Srinivas Sir, IAS, Principal Secretary Housing, and Mr. Bhushan Gaglani Sir, IAS, Principal Secretary, Urban Development Department, and all the officials of Government of Maharashtra, MCGM, other local bodies attending this event. Warm welcome to our Chairman, Mr. Jakshay Shah, President Shri Satish Dada Magar of CRADAI Nation. Warm welcome to our bankers, media, members of fellow organization, NAREDCO, PIETA, BDA, and all other various associations, all IPCs, CPs, members of allied industry, and our sponsors attending the event. Warm welcome to all our CRADAI members of CRADAI MCHI. I welcome members of new managing committee under my leadership. Finally, I welcome my better half, Sejal, my children, Shraddha and Anuj. CRADAI MCHI has an illustration history of over 3 decades with various elders who have led us from small beginning to the present time with 1,800 plus members across 6 unit chapters, strong presence all over MMR. I seek the support and wise counsel of the past president, Mr. Radni Bhai Ajmera, Niranjan Bhai Hiranandani, Mufazzal Ji Munot Sir, Praveen Bhai Doshi, Paras Bhai Gundecha, Vimal Bhai, Dharmesh, Mayur, and Nayan. This is the first digital change of guard ceremony in the history of CRADAI MCHI. The outgoing team has shown us various tasks and projects completed during their tenure in the presentation video. I congratulate Nayan Bhai and the entire managing committee for their achievement in the challenging time in the last 2 years. If we take the analogy from the famous author Nicholas Nassim Taweb, COVID-19 and this lockdown is a black swan event, something which has given us an opportunity to reassess, recalibrate ourselves, our business model, our strategy and thinking and our collaboration. Now, as a president, I present the new initiative to make our association ready for the new benchmark, new normal. With my team, I would like to take the following agenda as my key present here. The first is, I would prefer like to have increased participation of small and mid-scale developer operating all across Mumbai and MMR to create task force mentored by senior members having active participation of the youth wing members in day-to-day operation. Formation of working group for the various focus area like SRA, MADA 33-7, MADA 33-5, society redevelopment, central suburb, western suburb, PMAY, and SIDCO. Formation of General Council MMR for better coordination of various MMR units. Formation of Advisory Council MMR comprised of various industries experts like veteran banker, renowned professional, senior corporate real estate professional, IPC leaders, etc., who shall be the think tank to provide thought leadership to the industry at large. Expansions of our presence in the new geography in MMR by installing new units. To improve and knowledge and skill of members through certification course, webinar, knowledge sharing initiative, skill development program, and such various other initiatives. To enhance and further strengthen member assistance cell on the various pressing business issues by our senior past president. We all are passing through various difficult, challenging time in last 5 years. And every developer is having issues concerned with the sanction permission, funding, finance, and various issues. Whereas our senior past president are willing to give the time one-to-one to our developers. This being a very, very important cell where one can express their difficulty one-to-one confidentially and understand and take a guidance from our senior past president. To increase participation of women's wing in various initiatives. These are the major issues I would be taking over in my 1 year time, along with my managing committee members. I request you full-fledged support and participation in our CREDA activity, where it is any improvement or any development which will support the industry in a big way. This is a time where we really need to work together and get the positive result for the benefit of our industry. For the youth in our industry, I would like to say CREDA body is more than a management school. What we learn from our fellow developers, senior members, is much more valuable and practical to adopt and implement in our business. The experience gained doing association work is an experience to be cherished. I believe the progress is an ongoing journey. I personally remember my first meeting in 1989 when the youth wing was inaugurated at the hand of Sri Deepak Parekh, the chairman HDFC, at his office. Since then, I have been attending meetings, participating in every activity of the association, joining youth wing, then exhibition committee, becoming invitee member, managing committee member, and becoming a regular member in managing committee, then honorary secretary, then vice president, and now the selection as a president. The journey of 31 years have given me a lot. It has shaped my thinking, insight, which has helped me grow my business. I remain indebted to the CREDA MCHI for my success. For the last 5 years, also there has been a prolonged slowdown in our industry. The wave of tsunami of demonetization, followed by RERA and then by GST, and now lockdown due to COVID-19. These tsunamis have dented the industry in a structural way. We in the very first year of my tenure would like to have a 2 goals set by my committee at industry level for the next year are following. First is a creation of demand. How do we get the customers back? Second, cost reduction to make project viable. It is the second goal of our cost reduction. I seek wholehearted support and blessings of our chief guest, Mr. Eknath Shinde Sahib, and our guest of honor, Dr. Jitendra Awad Sahib. Sir, the cost paid by the developer towards various premium charges and cess, etc., to government and various local urban body are currently on a very higher side. That requires your intervention to moderate them to a sustainable level. As a body, our humble request to you to take to the highest level and kindly support the industry. We, the industry, are not only the giving the employment to the huge, our own unskilled laborer, along with that, allied industries and economy point of view, the employment and economy will also revive with support to the real estate industry. Our humble request to both of you, kindly take to the highest possible level. I wish to thank the state government for its recent decision to reduce stamp duty on purchase of property. This will have a positive effect on creation of demand for housing. The above goal will help revival of real estate industry. We assure the government that we can create 1 lakh new job in MMR region in the next 1 year in real estate industry. We have 1800 plus developers. Even if 25% developer starts one project, we have a 450 new project in the next 1 year. This will help create more than 1 lakh job in real estate and allied industry. As of now, all are aware, I am a man of few words, but believe in execution and result. But I would like to say one thing, tough time do not last, tough people do. We the who have grown our business from scratch to success are a resilient lot and we will overcome. I believe revival of real estate is just around the corner.